Okay, my name is Brie. My 1 minute is on Thomas Hobbes. And okay, so he was very important to the Enlightenment days because of his political views. He's most famous for writing the book The Leviathan, because in it he argued that the only government should be an absolute monarch. He written the book during the Civil Wars in England, and it was published in 1651. He was born on April 5th, 1588, and he died on the 4th of December in 1679. And that is my 1 minute.